learn about another voice and culture of Taiwan with We Love Hakka.
现在就让我们一起加入客家风情 Taiga Lai Gong Hakka 吧。
Hey, welcome back to another edition of Practical Hakka on ICRT.
Hello, 你好，大家好，我是 Alice Peng.
Hello, 你好，大家好，我是 Joseph Lin. And this whole month, we are here to teach you a phrase Alice has taught us how to say Can I or can you? 可以吗？
做得么？
做得么？然后呢，其实这个月啊，我们在客家风情单元里面啊，带大家啊，常常去新竹玩。然后去新竹一定要买一个我非常喜爱的水果，但是做成饼的
柿饼。
柿饼没错 ，The persimmon cake is so tasty. When you go to 新竹 you have to buy some. And since this whole month we're also bringing you to 新竹, why don't we put you in a scenario where you want to buy the persimmon cakes, and maybe you want to buy a certain amount, okay? 比如说你到一个柿饼摊，然后呢，老板说柿饼一斤300元。Oh, by the way, in Taiwan, when we say 一斤 it actually means 600 grams, not 1 kilo, but 600 grams, and that's the unit here used in Taiwan. So, 柿饼一斤300元。
柿饼一斤。
柿饼一斤。
300元。
嘿，三百斤元。好三八的感觉，
不是三八，
三八给你啊，
三八给你，
三八一点就给你折扣，是不是？三百元啦，对不对？
那你挑价，吃饼一斤几多钱？
哎呦，算你30元就好了。好啦，正经一点，怎样？三八给你。
那柿饼呢？其实，在新竹地区，我们都讲海陆腔比较多，所以你就吃饼。有时候，搞不好老板说什么是吃饼？
哦，有另外一种说法。
海陆腔的人他会讲吃饼，
吃饼。
所以你去那边，你就要说，老板，吃饼多少钱？
哦，了解 ，OK。
这样子他就知道了。
哎呦，那更容易杀价了。你看，带你去就对了嘛。
吃饼就是柿饼。
A different way to say the persimmon cake, especially in the dialect that is spoken in 新竹，吃饼。OK, that's another dialect. OK,
吃了就饼饼饼。
真的耶！哇，我更想要。吃了好啦，再震惊一下好了，回到这个我买半斤就好可以吗？ Can I just buy 300 grams? OK, 怎么说？
爱买半斤就好做得么？
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 OK, 我买半斤就好可以吗？好啦，应该没问题吧？
没问题，
没问题。 That means no problem. Alright, let's review some of these terms right here. 柿饼也就是 persimmon cakes,
吃饼，
吃饼 or 吃饼，对不对？ Alright, 那没问题呢？ No problem.
没问题，
没问题。There you go. And it's all about asking, can I, can I? 可以吗？
做得么？
做得么？ There you go. And that does it for today's Practical Hakka.
什么泰嘎？
俺只说张来了。
客家风情由客家委员会监制。
We Love Hakka has been brought to you by the Hakka Affairs Council.